My name is Rebel Mariposa. I am one of the organizers of the clinics that we're doing here. It's called SanArte Clinic. It's funded by District 5. So one of the other organizers, Vanessa Quesada, who's also a pharmacist at Davila Pharmacy, was at one of the planning meetings of what to do with the plaza here at the Guadalupe, since it was fenced off, and she suggested to do a healing clinic, traditional indigenous healing clinic, and Shirley liked the idea, was just going to do one, but Vanessa said it won't work if it's just one, we need to do a series. So we're at our fifth one. We've done five in a row. We've done one every month since May. This is our last one for here and right now. We hope to continue them in District 5 and maybe other parts of the city as well. And yeah, we're offering traditional healing clinics. We're doing different modalities. So sobadas are like a massage, limpias, herb consults, sound healing, and nutrition as well. So people come in, they sign in, they can pick one of the modalities, they get their blood pressure, their vitals read, and then we send them to the different stations, and they always leave feeling a little bit better.